Black TV down here in the Black Business District of Toledo, Ohio. Basically, Adams Street by the old Lodinas. Now the old school cats know what I'm talking about. New school cats really truly ain't here. But I'm up here at Boardwalk Apparel, about to go in and chop it up with the owners, Tony and Chris Jones. And we in there. Now this is my man, Tony Jones.
No, I'm Chris.
Chris Jones.
It's Tony, I just brother. Look like Tony.
Take me around the store and let everybody see some of the stuff that we got off in Boardwalk Apparel.
I'm just rolling around. I'm gonna let D do this. Okay. He a halfway stupid comedian.
Wow.
I'm gonna let him do it.
We got the Vocal. This is the Nelly products. You know, selling the only store in the city with Vocal. It's the Vocal shirts. Everything Vocal on this rack right here. Come on down to the Boardwalk, get your Vocal. You can't get it nowhere else in the city. You can't get it at the malls. You can't get it at none of the other shops. Come to Boardwalk and get your Vocal. Over here we got the Platinum Boo Boo. We got the Ali. The Platinum Boo Boo.
The Platinum Boo Boo.
Got the Ali Jogging going on. We got the Nietzsche clothing. The Nietzsche line. We got the Nietzsche line going on.
I never knew how to pronounce that. How you pronounce that?
Nietzsche.
I know I got you open now. Show them the Sean John.
Yeah, we got the Sean. We got the different Sean John hookups.
Sean John Ballou.
Sean John Ballou. Touch that
Ballou. Oh, touch almost that busted a nut.
That's
I see it in sections.
Oh, yeah.
So if you basically a Sean John, totally only Sean John type cat, this is your section right here.
We got a section just for Sean John.
If you a Pelly type cat, that's your section over there.
Over there. That's right.
So you
that's
can go straight to your area and know where you're going to get hit when you come in here.
Exactly, at all times.
Sean John, Pelly Jagged Edge, Jagged Gear.
New classics.
Stop playing.
We got it going on up in here.
Man, you need to quit playing.
We got it going on up in here. This is the stove. Anybody want to come down? We got this. Check this out.
Let me see.
Just in for the fall. Bam!
TV ain't no stop. We down here at Boardwalk Apparel, chopping it up with my
1505,
man, Daryl Bay.
1505 Adams Street.
You got to come down here and get fit.
You want to go to another level? You want to get sharp? We got the cream and silk in different colors.
Why don't you touch that?
Look at the Yale Trouser collection.
See?
With the pants and the matching shirt.
So basically what y'all trying to do, y'all trying to bring some class to the city.
We're bringing class to the city.
Come up out of all that jean and all that all the time.
All the time.
Come up here and get
some class. You ain't got to go to New York Collections. You can stop right here, right now at 1505 Adams. At the Boardwalk.
And break bread with your brothers and sisters.
Bring bread, and it's not really very expensive. A lot of people think, it's cost a lot of money. Clothes and prices are very reasonable. Come on down, shop with us. We got a lot of stuff for the female.
Big pimping going down up here at Boardwalk. And what's that address again?
1505 Adams.
1505 Adams.
Right before you get toward downtown. So we're gonna call this Uptown.
Uptown, the Black Business District in the Toledo, Ohio area is right here. It starts right here at Adams and goes all the way downtown. We getting ready to take over.
We got the Copper House, they want to dress like that.
Now fill me in on that, because see, I'm a fashion nitwit. I know everything about rap music. I know nothing about fashion. What do you got here?
Okay, we got it. Copper House, Edward Ware, this is females.
This is for the ladies.
For the ladies. You know, if they want to get casual, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, my skin. That's nice. My goodness, you know I'm going to be touching this material. You see that black over here? That's Malonian Freaky.
You know who wore this?
Now, who wore that very piece?
Free wore this very piece. Not this exact piece, but she got the same outfit. 106 in Park, about 2 or 3 months ago.
Stop it. Copper House. Now, if you still running around and stuff off from Target, you need to get down here so they can lease you and lace you with some Copper House.
Get you together. That's what we're
Let's keep rolling.
We're here for the women, too. We got the nice Echo Red for the
Echo
women.
Red.
Let's say if you want, the khaki look, we got it here.
You heard.
We got it.
Let me move my big ass here so they can see that flame. Johnny Blaze, very official, very New York, LA-ish, and Atlanta-ish. When you go roll through the glass, you're going to look like you're worth something. If you come down here to Boardwalk Apparel, what's the address again?
1505,
you need to come down in here. Now, wait a minute. Now, I know this. I at least know this much. Baby fat. official Baby Fat Gear. Stop playing with yourself. You need to come down here to Boardwalk Apparel, and even if you don't know nothing about fashion, let them come down here and just make you over. Maybe. More John Blaze. Let me show them this John Blaze here.
Latest John Blaze. Latest woman John Blaze.
Latest John Blaze. Stop playing with yourself. Come down here and get fitted.
We got them in all different flavors for you. We got the peanut butter lunch.
Now, which rack is this?
This is Lady Anita's rack.
Okay. Now, I'm about to promise y'all something for next issue. I'm getting ready to get one of the owners over here. We gonna do a fashion show. It's popping down here. I bet you that's somebody calling you to come get fitted, ain't
it? Yeah, more than likely.
More than likely.
And then right here.
What we got here?
Pepe.
Pepe jeans. Now, I see all this stuff in the Source magazine, but you can get it right here in the Gladys.
Right here.
More Pepe. So if you a Pepe person,
right here.
You got all Pepe in one ear. I mean, we're moving around and doing our thing down here at Boardwalk Apparel. What's the address again?
1505
Adam Street, right next to the old Lodinas. Come get yourself together and stop playing with yourself. Now, what we got here? This is the Dada rack.
Dada section right here.
Oh my, it's going down. Black TV style. I told y'all I was coming and I was gonna bring y'all new and exciting stuff. Man, give me some Carl Kanai. So, women Carl Kanai. Now, I'm about to pin the owner down. Wow. It don't stop. Women Carl Kanai. It's going down. All velour, all beautiful, black TV. It don't stop. So stop playing with yourself and going and getting other stuff.
You want to look nice, come down here.
If you want to look nice and be fitted in some velour, and what's hot for the fall? Show me what's hot for the fall.
The velour is what's hot.
The velour is what's hot.
They are what's hot. You see
big pimping going down here at the Boardwalk. What's the address again?
1505 Adams.
It's going down, black tea.
That's Bookman, that's Bookman.
Bookman.
AKA LaBelle Crawford.
A neighborhood superstar.
That's Bookman right here. Made all his money selling weed, now he is quit. And want it. Honest job today.
He got an honest job now. So that just go to show you, when you take that hustle money, you got to get in and out.